And there they are, ladies and gentlemen, your final 10 for Binghamton's best voice. Let's give it up! These are the online voice or online votes from this week, combined with the judges' votes for tonight. So Astrid is dying to hold this. She's gonna announce number 10.
So number 10 with 79 votes is Matthew.
Number 9 with 163 votes is Diamond. Number 8 with 204 votes, Savannah. Number 7 with 216 votes, Dustin. Y'all get together.
Number 6 is Jessica. With 298 votes. Andy, number 5, 290 votes.
I'm taking the mic from Astrid because she's far too emotional. We got our top 4. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Lillian! Ladies and gentlemen, your top 3. In second place, winning $500 and the TV that is serving as my stand right now. Give it up for Justin! We're gonna do them both at the same time. So in third place, with a $250 in cash and a $100 gift card to Tractor Supply, and then first place has a $1,000 in cash, and you have to see Doug right after getting off stage because you get to choose between Mountain Jam and Taste of Country with a room for two that's staying in the hotel with the ex. I can't take the emotion. I got to give it to Astrid.
First place is Allie.
And that makes our third place winner, Mr. Action Jackson! Give it up for these guards out since February. If you're not a Facebook friend of mine, it was a pleasure getting to know everybody in this audience.